Good morning. Chantal will begin today. She's
Okay.
in nature.
Lesson 258. Let me remember that my goal is God. All that is needful is to train our minds to overlook all little senseless aims and to remember that our goal is God. His memory is hidden in our minds, obscured, but by our pointless little goals, which offer nothing and do not exist. Shall we continue to allow God's grace to shine in unawareness while the toys and trinkets of the world are sought instead? God is our only goal, our only love. We have no aim but to remember Him. Kevin, do you mind going on?
Our goal is but to follow in the way that leads to you. We have no goal but this. What could we want but to remember you? What could we seek but our identity? Let me remember that my goal is God.
So let's maybe go across the what is sin before we say goodbye to that. What is sin? Sin is insanity. It is the means by which the mind is driven mad and seeks to let illusions take the place of truth. And being mad, it sees illusions where truth should be and where it really is. Sin gave body's eyes for what is there the sinless would behold. What need have they of sights or sounds or touch? What would they hear or reach to grasp? What would they sense at all? To sense is not to know. And truth can be but filled with knowledge and with nothing else.
The body is the instrument the mind made in its efforts to deceive itself. Its purpose is to strive. Yet, can the goal of striving change? And now the body serves a different aim for striving. What it seeks for now is chosen by the aim the mind has taken as replacement for the goal of self-deception. Truth can be its aim as well as lies. the senses then will seek instead for witnesses to what is truth.
Sin is the home of all illusions, which but stand for things imagined, issuing from thoughts that are untrue. They are the proof that what has no reality is real. Sin proves God's Son is evil. Timelessness must have an end. Eternal life must die. And God Himself has lost the Son He loves, with but corruption to complete Himself. His will forever overcome by death, love slain by hate, and peace to be no more.
A madman's dreams are frightening, and sin appears to terrify. And yet what sin perceives is but a childish game. The Son of God may play he has become a body, prey to evil and to guilt, with but a little life that ends in death. But all the while his Father shines on him and loves him with an everlasting love, which his pretenses cannot change at all.
How long, O Son of God, will you maintain the game of sin? Shall we not pull away these sharp-edged children's toys? How soon will you be ready to come home? Perhaps today. There is no sin. Creation is unchanged. Would you still hold return to heaven back? How long, O holy Son of God, how long?
Let me remember that my goal is God. All that is needful is to train our minds to overlook all little senseless aims and to remember that our goal is God. His memory is hidden in our minds, obscured by our pointless little goals, which offer nothing and do not exist. Shall we continue to allow God's grace to shine in unawareness, while the toys and trinkets of the world are sought instead? God is our only goal, our only love. We have no aim but to remember Him. Our goal is but to follow in the way that leads to You. We have no goal but this. What could we want but to remember you? What could we seek but our identity? Let me remember that my goal is God.
Father, our goal is but to follow in the way that leads to you. We have no goal but this. What could we want but to remember you? What could we seek but our identity? Let's memorize the title. Let me remember that my goal is God. Let me remember that my goal and only goal is God. Seek ye first. Thank you, darlings. We shall be rejoicing very soon. Thanks, lovely to see you all. Thank you, everyone. Blessing.
Thanks, everybody.
Ding, no. Sending
we love you.
We love you.
We love
we
you.
Love you. You
too.
We love you.
Bye.
We love you. We Bye-bye. Love you. We love, we you. Love you. We love Bye. You so much, so much, so much.